Asteroids are small, rocky objects that orbit the Sun. Although asteroids orbit the Sun like planets, they are much smaller than planets. There are lots of asteroids in our solar system. Most of them are located in the main asteroid belt, a region between the orbits of Mars and Jupiter. Some asteroids do orbit in space near to Earth, and some are forced out of the asteroid belt by gravity and sent towards the outer solar system. Today, we will know what exactly is the asteroid belt. So let's begin. The asteroid belt lies between Mars and Jupiter and about 329 million to 478.7 million kilometers away from Sun. It spans a region about 149.6 million kilometers across. The total asteroid belt's mass is estimated to about only 4% of the Moon's mass. The belt is estimated to contain between 1.1 and 1.9 million asteroids, some larger than 1 kilometer in diameter, and millions of smaller ones. There are millions of asteroids in the main asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter, but in other parts of the main belt, asteroids are almost empty. This region is known as Kirkwood Gaps. Kirkwood gaps are gaps in the distribution of asteroid orbital periods. These gaps occur at simple fractions, example, 1/2, 1/3, like this, of Jupiter's orbital period. Kirkwood gaps are caused by the gravitational interaction between Jupiter and asteroids with these periods. According to scientists, asteroid belt was formed about 4.6 billion years ago. The birth of Jupiter prevented any planetary bodies from forming into complete planet in the gap between Mars and Jupiter. These planetary bodies were there to collide with each other and formed many small asteroids and fragments into a torus shape over there. The asteroid belt consists primarily three categories of asteroids: C-type or carbonaceous asteroids. These asteroids are carbon-rich, S-type or silicate asteroids, silicon-rich asteroid, and M-type or metallic asteroids, with metal-rich, like iron and nickel. Majority of asteroid belt's mass is contained in the four largest asteroids: Ceres, Vesta, Pallas, and Hygieia. Ceres is the largest object in the asteroid belt. In fact, Ceres was the first asteroid discovered on the 1st of January 1801 by Giuseppe Piazzi. Ceres is so much bigger and so different from its rocky neighbors that scientists classified it as a dwarf planet in 2006. With a diameter of 946 kilometers, Ceres comprises 25% of the asteroid belt's total mass. Vesta is the second largest object in the asteroid belt. It was discovered by Heinrich Wilhelm on the 29th of March 1807. And, with a diameter of 525 kilometers, Vesta comprises 9% of the total asteroid belt's mass. Dawn space probe was launched by NASA in September 2007, with the mission of studying two major objects of the asteroid belt, that is, Vesta and Ceres. Dawn already orbited the protoplanet Vesta and is now in orbit around the dwarf planet Ceres. Lucy is a NASA space probe, which was launched in October 2021. It is on a 12-year journey to some different asteroids in asteroid belt, as well as two Jupiter Trojans asteroids, which share Jupiter's orbit around the Sun, orbiting with ahead or behind of the planet Jupiter. And next, an important one, Pshyche 16, is a metallic asteroid in asteroid belt. It contains 1% of the total asteroid belt's mass. Most asteroids usually made up of rocks or ice, but scientists believe that Pshyche 16 is a dense and large metallic object, which thought to have core of rich metals like gold, that estimated to be worth $10,000 quadrillion. NASA is planning a mission named Pshyche to Pshyche 16 asteroid, which is expected to launch in 2022. It will explore details about 16 Pshyche. So these are the some important information about our asteroid belt. Thank you guys for watching. If you love this video, please like, share and comment below. Don't forget to subscribe my channel, Deep Space, for information about our universe.